You should vote no come November 25th. Because one, the Constitution bill before us does not describe your rights as coming from God. Because two, this Constitution bill before us does not say that when you get payment for your property that government takes, it must include current market value. And you must vote no. Three, the third reason, because the Constitution before us makes our Constitution weaker, makes it easier to be changed in the future. Vote no in November 25th.